you boys. Get out of there, boys. Get out of that house. Don't you know that house is haunted? There's an old deserted mansion on an old forgotten road where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night they threw a party in a manor a la mode, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower became the life of the party. Where the spooks were having their midnight flings, the merrymaking was in for swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful trance when Skeleton in the closet started to dance. Now a goblin giggled with fiendish glee, and a shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazement was in every ghostly glance when the Skeleton in the closet started to dance. All the witches were in stitches while their steps made rhythmic thumps, and when they dropped the broomstick, when they tried to do the bumps, you never heard such earthy laughter, such hilarious groan, when the Skeleton in the closet rattled his womb. Stitches while his steps made rhythmic thumps, and then nearly dropped the broomsticks when he tried to do the bumps. You never heard such early laughter, such hilarious groan when Skeleton.